United Launch Alliance will launch a military satellite that will better detect and track missile threats around the world.
As our Scott Heidler reports from Cape Canaveral, it's looking good for the Thursday launch.
ULA's Atlas V rocket has been a workhorse for the military, sending sensitive and classified satellites into orbit for years. Thursday's USSF-12 mission will not be different. In the payload, an improved missile tracking and observing satellite with a better focus on new threats like hypersonic missiles.
The threat is certainly evolving at an unprecedentedly fast pace that we haven't seen before. We're looking at a range of targets and missiles in the hypersonic domain that are more maneuverable, they're dimmer, harder to see.
Those evolving threats being developed in both China and Russia. But things will be different in the next few years as the Atlas V rocket is being phased out. ULA is working on its next generation Vulcan rocket with Blue Origin. And that's a good thing because the Atlas V uses Russian engines.
We are in the process of working with an industry partner to develop a replacement for the Vulcan engine. For a Vulcan engine, and that's Blue Origin, and we're expecting to get those here in the summer.
The first national security launch for ULA's Vulcan is now scheduled at the end of 2023. On Cape Canaveral, Scott Heidler, WESH 2 News.